No, I'm excited about it. I know that the folks at Texas Motor Speedway have done a great job, and look forward to going down there and being inducted into it. A lot of great guys are getting awards that night, and I looked at the list of people that were inducted to the Hall of Fame, and it's pretty neat to be on the list of an elite group like that.